I only came back because I forgot my inhaler.
Fine. Puff off. I don't need you. I don't need any of you. I've got my own people. And we'll show you up for the amateurs that you are.
Absolutely.
My people are shit hot. Do you hear me? Shit hot.
I fair to Derry's class.
It is.
Please explain it to me, because sometimes I feel like I've gone through the fucking looking glass.
I'm the wee lesbian.
Happy again.
I've never been brave enough to say it out loud before, but you've made me realize it's all okay.
I just don't understand what I ate.
What do you think, James? You've got red eyes because I ran out of brown.
First, she comes on to James here. What would possess her?
Honestly, wise and great.
Now you tell me.
Whose fault's that?
It wasn't me.
She's a glitch, Katya.
I have no problem with this.
You should.
Glad to get out of this dive, love. I know I am.
Oh, and when it doesn't work out, what then?
It will work out. Anyway, it's not like I belong here. I never did.
That's not true. You're a Derry Girl now, James. I'm serious. It doesn't matter that you've got that stupid accent or that you're busted after my bits. Well, because being a Derry Girl, what's a fucking state of mind?